deaths. Freaking bagel rice. I forgot what I did that for. A little man took. Turn my phone off. Can't have any distractions when making toast. Okay. Mr. Martin spent most of his session talking about his past, mainly focusing on his failed business with Merton's merchants and the subsequent divorce from his wife Barbara. He moved on to threatening the council again, as well as the local carpet world. Whatever the fuck that is. The session ended with him angrily stating he was shopping with intention to eat himself to death. He appears to be dealing with multiple stress points, focusing all his anger towards the council, to which he claims they are responsible for his downfall of his business. I believe him. Now being employed by the council as a street cleaner is exacerbating the issue. Blah blah blah. Oh no. What am I supposed to do? Oh god. That's it. So I'm guessing I have to rock the chair to go to the other side. Oh no. No. Oh shit. Right, I came into this game thinking that's gonna be an absolute fucking pro. So learning that isn't the case. Oh man. Ah, fucking beast of that one. Fucking hell. Yeah, I don't know if you guys ever made toast, but it's just fucking flying everywhere. So what's the goal of this? Do I just have to get to the toaster? Without touching ants. Here, go on. Do it. Knock it off. Poor beast. Bad first try. Oh, I fucking keep jinxing myself. If I fuck up now, I swear to God, man. It's taking me 6 minutes. Be alright, be alright. Look how moldy this fucking bread is. Oh, oh, okay. Ah, the fairy. Okay. Fairy didn't really work out well. I get myself in there correctly. Thank you. something. Okay, now. Once again. Really don't know. I'm gonna do this. What's that I'm missing? What do I have to do for this one? Alright, sorry guys, I'm gonna have to cut it short. Thanks for watching though. Been a lovely first episode playing this game. I'm gonna have to find out more about this game. And I just started a cracker bird. Okay.